Hermandad Mexicana Nacional honors Moctezuma Esparza with a Lifetime Achievement Award for your extraordinary achievement of Mexican cinema and your unique contributions to the social empowerment of the Mexicans in the United States. Moctezuma Esparza is a prominent producer, entertainment executive, and community activist, born March 12, 1949 in East Los Angeles. As the son of a refugee from the Mexican Revolution, Esparza grew up in an environment that deeply valued Mexican identity and culture. From a young age, he became involved in political activism, initially being known as an organizer of the East LA student strikes in 1968. Throughout his more than 50-year career in the film industry, Esparza has participated in various types of activism to change the representation and treatment of Latinos in cinema. He worked with stars such as Robert Redford, Jennifer Lopez, Andy Garcia, Jimmy Smits, Martin Sheen, Robert Duvall, and Halle Berry. In film, Esparza has received more than 100 honors, including an Academy Award nomination, an Emmy, a Clio Award, and a Cine Golden Eagle Award. He is known for producing the 1997 film Selena, which is one of the most recognized of his career.
Discover the true story of one of America's brightest stars that faded too soon.
Some of his movies: The Milagro Beanfield War, 1988. The Ballad of Gregorio Cortez, 1994.
A simple man.
Claro.
A family man. And an innocent man. Forced to run for his life through the misunderstanding of a single word.
Ask him if he's traded him a horse lately.
For 11 days.
They ain't gonna tell you nothing. Hijo!
He was the most infamous man in America.
He drew a gun. Selena, 1997. The Disappearance of Garcia Lorca, 1997.
Lorca. His poetry seduced a nation. His life would inspire the world.
Selma, Lord Selma, 1998.
Put that back. You got your own fountain, tar baby.
Dorothy Dandridge, 1999.
Halle Berry stars in the remarkable true story, introducing Dorothy Dandridge.
Price of Glory, 2000.
Know who we are. They know what we're up to. That's why they closed down La Piranha. Somebody here's talking to them.
Walkout, 2006.
On behalf of all the outside agitators in this room, I'd like to send a special message to the police. ¡Que viva la raza!
Taco Shop, 2015.
You catch that damn rat.
Did he say rat?
Come on, let's go.
Number 34, your order's ready.
What's up, Esse? I wrote my phone number in the bottom of that teddy bear's ass.
His commitment to the civil rights and social injustices of Latinos in the United States was inherited from his father, a Mexican immigrant who arrived in California in 1918. This commitment is reflected in his work, where he has sought to give visibility and voice to the Latino community through film and other media. Moctezuma Esparza continues to be an influential figure in the entertainment industry and a tireless advocate for Latino representation in the media. His legacy as a producer and activist continues to inspire new generations of Latino filmmakers and activists. This is a well-deserved recognition to those who have promoted significant changes in our Latin communities. We are pleased to invite you to the Burt Corona Leadership Award 2024.
We thank our sponsors, Norris and Deborah Bishton Foundation, supported by the Nuarez Auto Group, Toyota Place, Marina Del Rey Toyota, Airport Marina Ford, Airport Marina Honda, Local 300, Feel the Power, Dam, DeMarco, Araujo, Montevideo, Injury Attorneys, Law Offices of Jesse J. Banuelos, Attorney You Can Trust, Mayoff Properties, NC, a private nonprofit educational, charitable community service organization. Executive Producer, Angelina Corona. Executive Producer, Ernesto Corona. Producer and Director, Eduardo Moreno.